Hey everyone, you are watching Technology Welfare. In this tutorial, I'll show you everything step by step with real demonstrations. How to fix locked toner iCloud activation lock links, or any device that is in installed mode, lost mode, blacklisted. How to fix it, we will see live in this tutorial without any hassle. No jailbreak is required with the help of PC. So first and foremost, guys, you will have to especially go for any administrations, iTunes. Let's have the good configuration in iCloud and Apple database server. So don't skip ahead. Every step is important for us. So now, within a 20 minute, I will show you, especially this device will be permanently unlocked, so spontaneously, of course. We will transfer the new Apple ID and password on it by virtue of iTunes. So let it access, firstly by virtue of iTunes. Now see, it has started to. Fine, it's a thing that was lost. It is enter the Apple ID and password. That's where I used to set up this device. We can see here. So what will be best strategy? Just we have a connected data cable, and the report, of course, we will go for an administration, that is especially 3U tool. This is a free, of course, tool. Of course, you can pick especially the software from the description box, no problem at all. And after having it from there, go for installation. It will be functional on any operating system, either you are using Windows 10 or Windows, especially, I mean, 11, 10, so no problem at all, guys. Of course, you can. Now, see, we will come over here, just we will click on here, and we will come in a toolbox. Now, this device has been connected. So finally, one more time, so especially we will actually refresh, and upon we will come in especially crash analysis, and there we will delete all the retaining data from Apple device. So in an Apple database server, there will be no retaining data, means there is no chances to, yes, link to an Apple ID especially. So just now what we will do, we have deleted these things, so just we will go for especially real-time logs, and of course let it accumulate, and upon of course we will 2-3 times, of course not more than 20 times, we will have to especially clear it. And after clearing, guys, see here, then of course we will go for pass here, then once again clear. So all the especially till the date of today, especially, this will be especially removed from especially, of course, you can see Safari browser. And now, third thing that we will have to go for especially here, that is especially imagine PC, guys. We will have to clear all the retaining data in a cloud database. So how would I clear? We will see here. Let it open this. Now see, this device has been already connected. Now just we will go for here, use a trial versions, then we will back one more time, and upon we will tap on it. It's indicating that, of course, this device is linked to an Apple ID. Don't worry, guys, it will not show you after 10 to 20 minutes. Just let me unlock it. So you know, today especially at the morning times in the cam, especially myself to unlocks, but there was not much time, so left to especially lock this device. So right now I'm locking, especially with, yes, live demonstrations, so that may be beneficial for everyone, so guys. Now see here, almost we have a clear this console. Let's clear. And upon after clearing the 20 times here, we'll have option 3U tool. 3U tool, we will have especially let it cancel. We will clear here. Let's clearing till the date of today is coming. Fine. So just we will come in REC mode, REC to hit this ones. And see, guys, here just we can close this, and we will come on here. Let's clear. So almost it has been cleared. There is no any retaining data. Fine. So of course everything is gone. So now we will come on here. Just we will go to inside of it. Let me close this. I'm in iTunes and upon. Within 20 minutes, I will fix it. Don't worry, guys. Here, now this is the iOS that has been recommended. Either we can download or import. So we don't have much more time to especially this download right now. So just we will import. And that is the 10.3, and this is a 16.7 something. So just we will click on here, import. So we will prefer to import. So where I have kept IPSW. Or iOS, I would like to show you guys here. Let me Yeah, IPSW I have after downloading, I kept here. So 10 dash, this is a actual version of this. So according to your recommendation, you can especially download and go with the similar strategy, guys. So now see, almost we have done. So it's verifying. So within a 30 second of course, it will be especially verified. Then we will have to select the quick flash mode. Don't select the return user data. Don't select the anti-recovery. Don't select the fixed flash. Retaining user data means there will be no benefit to clear or terminated that console after console clearing and crash analysis data and real-time log from the Safari browser. As we know that in special iPhones, so there is a Safari browser, so it has been successfully imported. Now we will have to especially go for quick flash mode. Here we will hit this one. Here, don't select the fix battery during the health option. These things don't do, otherwise manually you will have to reboot this device and the phone. Of course, you will have to once again manually put this device into the DFU mode. So you don't have much more knowledge about this, that up volume, down volumes, and then leave quickly after 5 seconds, and then keep holding this especially on off key till it's not going to switch in a DFU mode. So now see, permanently, of course, we will have to wait and watch carefully what kind of the error is coming. So we will see here if any error will come. So then of course we will try to fix it, and during the flashing your device may restart multiple times. So please don't unplug, don't disconnect the device. Now everything's in front of you, just within timer is going on. So almost 6 to 7 minutes we have spent here. Further we need especially 10 minutes, guys, more, and we are not going to touch on the particular this device, of course. Without touching, we would transfer, yes, new Apple ID and password by virtue with password by virtue of iTunes, guys. Yes, we will once again connect iTunes, and we will give the good configuration in a cloud data and Apple data, and we will see that still it is linked or not. And 2-3 crucial steps that we will have to execute at the end of this tutorial. At the end of this tutorial, so yes, please don't skip ahead. Yes, every step is very essential. Yes, we are waiting for especially to complete 100% and the response. Use a proper data cable, guys. This data cable should be a good quality. Spontaneously, of course, you should have a internet, second internet connections, of course, because right now I have the connected, but we have a second internet connection also. If we enable, so then of course hotspot would be connected. So right now I'm not going to connect, but this will be a required, yes, at the end of this tutorial, because if there is any error will come, so then by that we can fix, because as we know that 302 is functioning on the basis of iCloud and Apple database server with the help of especially iTunes. So this is also especially 302 tool from this website, IPSW or iOS. This for particular device, you have to select the model number and go for especially download it. I had already downloaded, guys, because especially at the morning time, actually I downloaded, but there was not much time to the lock. So right now I'm doing with real demonstrations in front of you, especially a second. Yes, you can check it out directly. We are not going to edit a little or a small bites of this tutorial. Directly, this will be uploaded on this channel. So almost especially 34%, and there ABC, it is especially scrolling. So I'm not worried that it has a, yes, it has to accept, because it has a special now. See, more than 50% we have completed. So it means almost, guys, it has a confess in the cloud data and Apple database server that yes, it's going to unlock it. So almost, of course, now 55% we have completed. Further, we need especially, yes, 10 minutes more, guys. Within 20 minutes, of course, we will fix everything. So don't worry. And in a case your device is locked with a screen passcode, time screen passcode, or iDevice mobile management locks, face ID, touch ID, everything can be fixed by a similar strategy. And if the SIM card is not valid on any particular iPhones, and then of course this can be also fixed. I will show you at the end of this, yes, tutorial. So especially now I'm the waiting for especially further any kind of this fixed ladder will come, and then of course we'll fix it. Don't worry, I'm the waiting for it. Now, still, especially, see, and see, this kind of the, especially, do at your home, this strategy, watch carefully 2 to 3 times, and the phone, of course, because after practice, it makes you perfect, especially to unlock the multiple devices in a day. Sometimes, as we know that this is a technical arena, so there, on a specific time, you will have to execute a specific, especially, I mean, feature, specific, especially, function of either it is from the trio tool or imaging PC or iTunes. So step by step, watch carefully. And any kinds of the confusion you will have, then yes, you will have to especially drop your query in the comments box. So please would be nice to reply your query. And if you want, then these all tools, then you can directly visit on especially website that is triotool.com, and of course iTunes on itself especially, and third is that imaging PC. It's on official website also. You can all the tools are the totally free, guys, so no problem at all. You can especially with one click, and if you want, then I will give you in the description box. With one click, so you will be able to download. But one thing more also I would like to tell you is on which laptop or computer you would like to, especially with the help of by virtue of this computer, you would like to unlock your device. There should be RAM, especially more than 8 GB. Otherwise, multiple, especially device, if you open in one time, and the computer will hang, guys. Sometimes it's happened with me. So I have taken more than 8 GB, especially RAM of this PC. Now see what's going to happen the further. Almost see here, we spent especially 12 minutes, but of course, more than 81% we have completed. So further, it will take scarcely 5 minutes within than 5 minutes more, especially to transfer the new Apple ID on it. Yes, without touching on this device, I will show you guys. How is it possible? Of course, I will show you. Don't worry, guys. Wait. Yes, I'm not going to fast forward of this. We will have to wait because you will suspect that, of course, this is not going to function. Of course, this is going to be a functional, guys, because we have reached on 81%. Now see further. But don't disconnect the internet connection, otherwise in the midst of it will give you error, guys. It gives you error. I'm sure that that's why especially always internet connection should be connected. Now yes, the waiting should, we will have to maintain the consistency, especially when you have especially half an hour, then go for execution of it. Otherwise, of course, now see, it has directly jumped, and it's the thing, so that the congratulations, this thing has been completed. So till it's not notifying this, you don't have to disconnect and don't do anything actually on a PC or laptops via that you are unlocking. And this procedure can be applicable either it is iPad, iPod, of course, Apple Watch, and of course, iPhones also. But of course, software is a difference. But for especially iPhones and iPad trio tool, you can apply especially imaging PC also. So when it will be highlighted, the batch activation quickly within 20 seconds, we will have to especially go for. So here, we'll have to select the all and go forward here. We will have to wait 5 to, yes, less than 5 minutes. It will give you a signal. If any error will come, then immediately we will change the internet connection. We will connect the Wi-Fi and the phone. We will go for once again, start on it so that especially this will be a functional. Surely, if it is, however, error is coming, so then we will have to go with this. We will have to go with virtual private networks. Yes, so switch on your mobile, give a hotspot on your PC or laptop so that yes, customize the precise location will be on and the phone, of course. What is the sales area of this device? How do you find out? I will show you this tutorial also. By virtue of especially EMI number, yes, you can easily or serial number, you can find out the sales area of this device. Sales area of any iPhone. Suppose this phone belongs to, yes, Hong Kong. So we will have to create a customized precise location of the Hong Kong so that easily we can, of course, access. Yes, to successfully execute. Yes, activating and the skipping of everything in a cloud data and Apple database server. This configured will be accepted, guys, and confirmed to show. We are waiting still here. No, any error is still coming, so we will have to wait here. Yes, we will wait here. If any error will come, then of course we will try to fix it. Don't worry. Yes, we are waiting here still. Now see, it's not given any errors. Now successfully it has done. And it came on a hello screen, so we will come in a speech line deactivation options. We will select this one, Anthropone. We will go for here, Anthropone. Let's say speechly wait for 10 seconds. We'll have to wait for 10 seconds. So 5, 3, 3. Just let me come on here. Also, we'll select the language. We'll go for speech line in the country. So let me select the country. Yes, we will go for especially selection of the country and report. Now see, this is also successfully done. So now what we will do, guys, simply we'll have to especially go for once again configuration in a by virtue of iTunes. Let's see what's going to happen. Now see here, it's taking just a little bit back, and once again we will go for especially select the especially, I mean region and country. Once again, see here, it's taking time, guys. Here, let me select the country and see here. Now gone. You have any doubts? Now it has been successfully. It's the same. So they're welcome to new ones. Now nothing is especially required to go for initial step and etc. times. Nothing is required, guys. Now if we go the inside of this. Now see, it will ask you that connect to the internet to sign into your device. You have suspects that it's asking connect to the internet to. So means without having the internet connection, even if new device, you cannot especially go inside of this using of this manual. So now we can see here, see. So that's why I'm saying you guys here. And if I would like to show you here one thing more also, see. If I go the inside of it and face ID and touch ID, see also everything is disabled. Now we will insert the SIM card and the phone. Of course, we will check it out that SIM card is functioning or not. If the SIM card is not functioning, then see here, firstly, we will go in the sign in to, of course, we will transfer the new Apple ID because there is no SIM card. So fine, so there is not possible to create. So now it's asking, so just we will go for here, write an email. Yes, confirm the password and the phone. Now see, is it visible or not, guys, here now we can see. How would I go for? Just we will come in a account to a sign in. When we click on a sign in, then you will have options to create a new Apple ID and password. So we will be here, guys. Yes, now see, we will write emails, write a password, verify password, confirm term and conditions and region and the country and go for continue. This ID will be directly transferred on here. So not require anything especially transfer the new Apple ID according to our desire. ID would be a transfer. If the SIM card is not functioning, then we will come on a virtual location. If the SIM card is invalid, also in that condition, and we will come on a true location of this device. So location, precise location will be especially, once again, it will rest on a genuine location. So easily this device can be especially, of course. Now, usable and functional of the SIM card also. Yes, SIM card would be a functional on this device now, easily. So this is all about, guys. Within 20 minutes, we have the completed. So really, especially, thank you. Thanks for staying till the end. Yes, and this is the technology welfare. And I will be back with step-by-step tutorials once again. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe of these channels. It really supports us. Supports this channel, guys. So thank you very much indeed. Have a great time, guys. Bye bye. Now see here, one thing more, after restarting also it will be a functional with the help of especially chargeable tool. If we do, then after restarting it's not going to functional once again, it will be stuck on Apple logo. But now see here, it's finally unlocked. So thank you very much indeed.